The BBC can't independently verify this footage, but video has emerged which appears to show President Yanukovych's entourage fleeing from his luxurious mansion outside Kyiv